Service manual calls for 53 inch pounds. Okay, now I'm going to show you here on this wheel nut that you can easily put 53 foot pounds on with just one hand. Now, a foot pound is obviously 12 inch pounds, so it's 12 times the power we're going to require on these little nuts over here. Okay, I've dialed in 53 foot pounds. Just wanted to show you how easy it is to make that kind of power, never mind that 53 inch pounds, which is all you need on studs to hang our side view mirror. So I'm just going to make some power. Let's just say like that. You see, I was only a foot out rather than the actual full 18 inches. Just do that real quick. Proof. See that? I don't turn at all, and it's already saying 53 foot pounds. So I was able to make 53 foot-pounds with just one hand and only 12 inches of leverage. So we take it up to, there's 40 inch-pounds and a zero. We want to go to 53. So I don't know if you can see this very well, but there's 50, 11, 12, 13. 40 and 13 is 53. All right, I'm going to just torque these down nice and even. You want to bring all the bolts snug before you try and apply the critical torque. I can feel, I've developed a feel for it, so I sort of know when the spring inside is about to jump. That's the first one. I don't know if you noticed it. There's a second one. There's all three. I'm letting go with this hand in order that it doesn't interfere with the torque I'm applying with this hand. And you see I'm doing it with just two fingers of pressure. And that's what I'm trying to impress upon you in this episode, is that some things can't take a lot of power, and you can make a lot of power. No matter how small you think you are, no matter how weak you might believe you are, you're very strong compared to small fasteners, and it's very easy to break them.